I think understanding the video process is really important for all of us as artists, because it's our one and only chance to really, really connect with the fans on screen and for them to see us with our work and putting, you know, a picture and a song with a face.
I think I did it again. I made you believe.
My first video was Baby One More Time. I think I was 18 or 17 years old. I do remember somewhat of just the feeling of everything being so surreal, like, you know, making your first music video. There's nothing like it. It was my idea to do the whole schoolgirl outfit and, you know, us being at school and then having the dance numbers throughout it.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Actually, Oops was one of my favorite videos. The whole concept was us being on the planet Mars, so it's just a kind of out there concept, which I thought would be really appealing to people.
I'm dreaming away.
The camera actually fell on top of my head and busted my head open. I was laying down on my back and it was above me, and the camera just fell right on my face. It was a really bizarre experience, but I got right back up. I think I was in shock, and they put stitches in my head, and I was like, I'm ready to go. I was so ready to just keep shooting.
I'm not that innocent. Did you know that you're toxic?
Well, toxic, I've always thought of something very character-driven. I'd always had that concept in my mind, and it was just really perfect for Toxic. I just love all the different scenes with a bunch of different girls with a bunch of different looks and them having poison to feed a man and to have revenge on her boyfriend. But at the same time, they all go together and they all come together to tell this one story. And it's I think it's done very cleverly. Brave was just, the song in itself, you know, was done by producers that were way more urban, so we wanted, you know, it to have like a cool, dry feel.
Listen. All you people look at me like I'm a little girl.
Francis Lawrence did an amazing job with shooting that. Everything was done in dim light and just made everything feel really kind of surreal. To have 100 million views, it's so flattering, and it's kind of shocking to have that many views. It makes me feel like fans appreciate it, so it's a good feeling.